What do you think this little beauty was used for? If you answered clothing brush, you are correct. When I first saw this, I had a Little Mermaid, Ariel and the Grotto moment. I originally thought this was a hairbrush, but it's actually a brush for your clothes to remove dust and lint. It's frequently seen being used properly in the show Downton Abbey. When I tried this out for a demo, I was actually very surprised on how well it worked, which kind of got me thinking, why don't we use this anymore?